Should we get lunch?
I want to burn this place down.
I know.
Mad Men was a surprise. Top of the Lake was something that, you know, came to me and I auditioned for and was a surprise that I got it, and then it turned out great. I feel like there are certain things that, of course, like I want to work with certain people or I want to do films or I want to do this or that, but I feel like I like to be surprised by things because often, like, I never could have imagined what would have happened with Mad Men, you know? I mean, that's crazy. I never would have said, I want to do the Heidi Chronicles, you know? Like, it's something that I never would have even thought of. So for me, I like seeing, you know, kind of what's out there that I haven't even thought of yet, you know?
Anyway, we've been seeing each other off and on ever since. He dates a lot of other women.
Honestly, after the show, almost every night, I don't really go out that much because it's such a difficult play and it's exhausting. So I go home, I order food, and I watch TV. Right now, I just caught up fully on Scandal last night, so probably going to move over to The Good Wife now and catch up on that. And, you know, my Real Housewives, and it's how I relax. Netflix is, like, cleaning up, and AOL, and I mean, I think it's fantastic because it means that it just is an equal playing field in a way, you know, because the way that we view things has changed. The way that we binge watch, the way that we, you know, can access anything with the touch of a button, and you don't have to wait every week to watch something if you don't want to anymore. It's made it so that you can actually make really high quality television accessible right away for perhaps maybe not as much money. And I think that allows people to be able to do more things.